All right, let's try this mission again. Get everybody in position. I don't know what this ROC speed. I'm gonna have to look that up. All right, there's my wingman. That's the carrier task force. And are those wings swept? I don't think they're slightly swept. I don't even know if I got a
position.
AWACS.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare.
Yeah,
Wildcat
1-1,
okay. Chalice 1, contact is friendly.
So we got access to AWACS, but this cockpit is terrible. It is just terrible. But I think we're gonna go up to like 26,000. I don't know what my fuel is. I can't tell here. 15 and 3. Radio station channels. This is part of why a lot of people don't fly the F-14. Oh, they're saying reduce speed. I wonder if Shift W does anything with the wings. We're at 13,000 and climbing. There's three. So we are just about formed up. I don't know what to click on here. Also got it on my stick. I can only go about 40 miles out because I think it's one of these F7 maybe. Something new. We've got a lot of targets out here.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact
us. Hello everybody.
Wildcat 1-1, declare.
But it's friendly.
Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact us friendly.
Seems like the F-14 always looked like it's in a nose high position. Cause here I'm showing I'm pretty much even.
4 in position.
And that's 4. Right there.
Chalice
buttons work, so I can't get HSD or any of that. So that kind of sucks, but oh well. Let's request picture.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, request picture. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, picture clear.
Oh wow, how did I get to 25,000 feet so fast? I was just at 13. But I bet you there's a aftermarket cockpit that clears all of this up. Puts everything in the right place, activates the buttons and switches. Wonder what at what speed the wings totally sweep back. It's kind of a short mission, let's figure it out. Okay, looks like a little over 350. This is a beautiful plane. Used to be my favorite until I saw the F-18s take off. Right, let's cut back on that gas. Let's take a quick look at some other flights. I can go autopilot here. Is that venerable FA-18? What else we got out here? Another F-18. That is a Tornado. Well, I think I might have locked the game up. Somebody's getting shot at. Bunch of F-15s getting shot at. Let me get back to my deal. Autopilot off. Let's go to step point 3. Now I think to be successful, we got to stay on station and not get shot down during this sweep.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact us. Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare.
Right, we got some hostiles over
Wildcat
here at
1-1, Chalice 1, contact us for a hostile.
005-124. They're going to be taken out by whoever's right
Chalice
here.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat
1-1,
Chalice 1, contact
us friendly here. But we will definitely keep an eye on this group.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare.
Yeah, see, they're being engaged.
Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact
us
for
a hostile. Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. That's friendly.
Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact us friendly.
So if we get engaged, I'm gonna let my wingman do a lot of the heavy lifting.
Chalice
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Because I kind of want to record.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare.
Yeah, so whatever's out there.
Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact is friendly.
Probably telling me to reduce speed because I got one. Ooh, I got a bunch of missiles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 54 C's and 2 aim 9.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare.
We're supposed to be able to shoot.
Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact confirmed hostile.
At over 100 miles, he is 62. Let's send my second element out to this guy.
Wildcat 1-4, engage, Gallup, bullseye, 025, 140 miles, 16,000.
So I can't get my HSD up so I can see more close to go, but I'm 2 miles from still point 4.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. 3, Fox 3 long. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact is friendly. Wildcat 1-4, Fox 3 long. Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, request picture. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, picture clear. 4, Fox 3 long. And Wildcat 1-Chalice 1, engage Gallup 2 ship, bullseye, Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact confirmed hostile.
That's a missile.
Wildcat 1-1.
That's a trail anyway.
0 to 5, 140 miles.
SA-3.
Wildcat 1, Chalice 1, engage Gallup 2 ship, bullseye, 0 to 5, 140 miles.
So this thing is 100 miles, I should be able to engage that right now.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact confirmed hostile. 1, Fox 3 long. Wildcat 1, Chalice 1, engage Gallup 2 ship, bullseye, 0 to 5, 140 miles.
That missile is not going to hit. I mean, this clearly shows I'm not in range.
3, Fox 3 long.
I'm showing up what,
Wildcat 1, Chalice 1, engage Gallup 2 ship, bullseye, 0 to 5, 140 miles. Fox 3 long. Wildcat 1, Chalice 1, engage Gallup 2 ship, bullseye, Chalice 4, pitfall. 3, pitfall. 3, pitfall. Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact in the bogey. Wildcat 1, Chalice 1, engage bearing 010, 45 miles.
Black.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Fox 2. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact is a bogey.
Altitude.
Wildcat 1, Chalice 1, engage. Bearing 020, 25 miles. 3, Fox 3, meet. 3, Pitbull. Wildcat 1-4, you are shooter. 4, we'll go. Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact is a bogey. Wildcat 1, Chalice 1, engage. Gallup, Singleton, bullseye, 020, 140 miles. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact confirmed hostile. ID as MID.
Almost lost it. We down here in the weeds trying to shoot at damn helicopters. What is that? Is that?
Yeah.
Lion, 1-2, money strike. Wildcat, 1-2, Wildcat, 1-1, engage. Target bearing 090, 1 mile, 3,000. 2, welcome.
There's my wingman getting ready to hopefully shoot this guy. I don't see him anymore.
Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, contact confirmed hostile, ID as MI-8.
That's not an MI-8, that's my, what's called? My wingman. Man, let's get the heck out of here.
Wildcat 1-2, rejoin formation. Wildcat 1-2, on my way. Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, not just Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, not that confirmed hostile. Chalice 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, ready out. Wildcat 1-1, Chalice 1, not that confirmed hostile. Dallas 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Dallas 1, combat confirmed hostile. Wildcat 1-2, Wildcat 1-1, engage MI-8s, bullseye 045, 160 miles, 7,000. 2, welcome. Dallas 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Dallas 1, combat confirmed hostile.
So I guess we're engaging a lot of helicopters here. We're way out of our area of operations though. 66 miles, let's see. 57 from 3, 37 from 4, yeah, that's... Come on, let's get back to the game.
Wildcat 1-2, rejoin formation. Wildcat 1-2, on my way. Dallas 1, Wildcat 1-1, request picture. Wildcat 1-1, Dallas 1, picture is multiple groups. Nearest bandit at bullseye 030, 160 miles, 5,000.
I have no way of telling what my fuel is or anything, so... I guess when I see the fuel light flashing, I'll know. Back from strip point 6 to 5 to 4 to 3, or maybe not 3. Let's see, strip point 5.
And Wildcat 1-2, Hound Dog. Dallas 1, Wildcat 1-1, declare. Wildcat 1-1, Dallas 1, combat confirmed hostile, ID as MI-8.
Oh dang, where did it go? Last I was gonna send 3 and 4 to get this guy. Man, I hope that's not 3 and 4 way over here. Let's see where they're at.
Wildcat 1-3, what is your location? Wildcat 1-3, my posit bearing 0705 miles, Angels 24. Wildcat 1-4, my posit bearing 055, 10 miles, Angels 24. Wildcat 1-1, engaging target, bullseye, 030, 160 miles, 24,000. 2, engage defensive.
Cap flare out.
He got hit by something. I just don't know what. Yeah, I think that was out of air. Should have reset. I think that's out of air. I mean, out of ground air. Yeah, I see a lot of flak over there. Yep, that's A6. Missed. Ooh, that's a GPU. Yes, I had no way to tell what the SAM sites were.